never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got a chance to say that I do.